Managing your kidney disease and treatment may be overwhelming, so finding the right treatment is important. Did you know home dialysis patients usually experience big improvements in overall health and quality of life? Don't take our word for it. Watch and listen to what others with kidney disease have to say.
Hi, my name is Joanne Jeffs. I am a peritoneal in-home dialysis patient. I was doing the hemo in center, and I was not doing well on it at all, extremely dehydrated and having trouble with clotting. And I was in a chair, truthfully crying. I did not think I had much longer to live. And a nurse from another center came up to me and asked, did I know about in-home peritoneal dialysis?
Peritoneal dialysis is a treatment for kidney failure that uses the lining of your abdomen or belly to clean the blood inside your body. You can do this treatment in the comfort of your own home, during the day or at night, using a machine about the size of a computer printer.
Hi, my name is Eva Tech, and I am a home hemodialysis patient. So there was a technician at my dialysis clinic who had worked for NxStage, and she had also assisted patients in the home with home hemodialysis. So I was able to talk with her also and feel much more supported and having someone that was able to provide me with information. I had also been given a little DVD to watch regarding home hemodialysis. So I felt pretty confident being able to go into it, and so did my husband.
Patients report and studies show there are many clinical and lifestyle benefits associated with home dialysis compared to three-day-a-week in-center dialysis. These benefits include fewer medications, more energy, improved appetite, better quality sleep, flexibility in scheduling for work, school, or anything else you like to do.
Really considering the lifestyle options, like for me, I had to give up work when I started in clinic, and I didn't have energy to do the activities I normally did, the hiking, kayaking, golf. So I was mostly sedentary, and it was very, my mood level, the depression, it was really difficult. And it was difficult on my husband seeing that. Like now I can take a cruise on any cruise line, not just the dialysis cruise line, which costs more. I can go to Europe, the Middle East, anywhere in the world I'd like.
Whether you are new to dialysis or have been on dialysis for many years, it's important to know all treatment options. Home dialysis may work for you. Patients say they are thriving with home dialysis.
I would simply say go for it. It changes your life that much. You are in control of your timing. You are not drained from sitting in the chair. You get up and you're energized right away after you're done with your treatment. It cleans your body so much more efficiently. I would not hesitate to advise anyone, please consider it, because it will improve your life.
So I would say to really consider the options and how maybe going to home dialysis option would increase your quality of life. Take the risk. It's really easy to be creative to make your environment work for you. And if you feel that this doesn't work out for you, you can always go back.
Talk to your healthcare team about all of your kidney disease treatment options, which also includes transplant. It is important to know what treatment may be best for your health and quality of life. You can also learn more about home dialysis options by visiting the ESRD NCC website and click on the patient button at the top of the webpage.